Welcome back to News from the Nest. Today we have an exciting Christmas edition. Hope you enjoy.
The holiday season is here, and we're going to do some Christmas caroling to boost some Christmas cheer. Let's do this, everyone! Woo!
Man, I watched many Christmas movies this weekend. How about you, Journey?
Yeah, I have seen a lot of Christmas movies.
What would you say your favorite Christmas character would be?
Rudolph.
Do you think Christmas characters are easily recognized?
I would say so if people have seen Christmas movies a lot.
Let's go ask some New Bremen students and staff if they recognize any Christmas characters. Hey, Kylie, I'm going to show you a picture of a Christmas character. You tell me who you think it is.
I have no idea.
It's Miles Finch.
Hey, Marissa, I'm going to show you another picture of a Christmas show. So, what do you think this picture is?
Frosty the Snowman.
Lauren, what character do you think this one is?
He's off, not a Christmas story, Home Alone. It's Ben, I'm pretty sure.
That's wrong, it's Buzz.
Hey, Gavin, I'm going to show you a picture of a Christmas character, and you got to tell me who it is.
It's from the Polar Express? I don't know his name, though.
That's correct, it's the guy on top of the train.
Hayden, what character do you think this is?
The Christmas Carol, right?
It's from A Christmas Carol. It's Marley.
Marley.
Thanks for everyone who participated in our little game there. Hope you guys all watch some good Christmas movies this season.
Guys, look what I just found. I think it might be a clue.
It says, where the bells ring.
Let's go get some help.
Sweet. It says the area where Christmas plays are performed. You can keep the candy. I don't want it. Nice. Thanks. You found it. Okay, let's read the clue. Where we make Christmas ornaments.
What's this? Really? Where presents are placed. Let's go check it out.
Hey guys, look! Tell me where's the candy canes.
Thanks for everyone who helped us on the scavenger hunt.
Merry Christmas.
I made my class disappear.
Gavin, you're completely helpless.
Gavin, I'm going to make you do all of my homework.
There's 16 people in this class, and you're the only one who doesn't do your work.
Look what you did.
I made my class disappear.
Disappeared.
No, you just got to class early.
Oh, man.
Christmas is coming up and everyone is excited for their presents.
This segment, we will be questioning students on what's in their box.
Let's go check it out.
We are here with Gavin. Let's see what's inside the box.
Candy can. Gosh.
Yeah.
Okay, you need to make a
full Good break. Guess.
I'm here with Alyssa, and let's see if she can guess what's inside the box. Go ahead.
Some sort of fluffy thing.
Oh, correct.
We are here with Dave. Let's see what's inside the box.
Ornament?
Guess.
Wow, those presents look really amazing.
I can't wait to find out what's inside my present.
We hope everybody has a very Merry Christmas.